So today I want to discuss your options for structuring your transactions. So many transactions have different ways that they can be structured. So think of it as, for example, investment of money can be structured as a loan. It can be structured as, you know, purchase of equity, etc. So it's important to be talking through those options with both your lawyer and your business CPA because there are a lot of legal and tax consequences involved.